Another day, another story about Kentucky's troubled unemployment system. State Auditor Mike Harmon has let the Office of Attorney General Daniel Cameron know that at least 10 employees of the Office of Unemployment Insurance accessed their own unemployment claims last spring.
That was one of many findings unveiled today in the second volume of a statewide audit. LAX 18's Mike Valenti has more in the big story at 11.
Tonight, Kentucky's unemployment system is under more scrutiny with the release of Auditor Mike Harmon's latest report. The report found that 37 state workers collected nearly $117,000 in jobless benefits. Harmon claims that some of these employees filed for the loss of part-time jobs, despite retaining their full-time positions in state government. At least 10 of them were allegedly employees of OUI, though it's not clear if those 10 made changes to the claims they had access to. The report comes 2 months after Harmon released the first volume of the audit, which in part found that OUI archived 400,000 emails that went unread. Today, Harmon touched on that, saying, quote, "While thousands of Kentuckians tried to call or email seeking help about their own claims to no avail, employees within OUI could freely check and possibly even make changes to remove stops on their own claims."
It upsets me because there's plenty of people who need the money. And that's not fair to us at all.
Randall Plowman has not received an unemployment check in 4 months. He's had a hard time getting anyone on the phone, and every day is filled with uncertainty.
It stresses you out a lot. You're always thinking. You really can't have a clear mind because you're always thinking, like, what's going to happen to you next? And are you going to be homeless and stuff like that? Because my parents live nowhere near me.
In a statement, a spokesperson from the Labor Cabinet said nearly all the findings in today's report have been previously disclosed by the administration and specifically pointed to the unemployment insurance employee investigation, quote, that the governor and lieutenant governor called for and acted upon immediately once the results were clear, end quote. Mike Valenti, LAX 18 News.